The lock button on the door. I done it the other day, man, just full sideways through here, then that's when I got my elbow smashed on that thing. I was like, yeah, I was the sickest drift I've ever had through there, like full drifted all the way to this corner nearly.
This leaf can't go until it stops, man.
Down again, or?
Go down the big one, going down this one again, Damo. We're going to get started now at the top of there. I just want to go for a fucking hill run where it goes for 2 or 3 kilometres, man. I don't care if you're pushing it back up, but
yep.
At least you get one mad big run. Well, Shannon Creek would have been the bomb, eh? Is he right?
You alright?
Yeah, he's Damo. I'm getting a bit sick of this, eh?
I'm a turtle, I can't get up, I feel like a backpack.
I heard it from up there. That's the first time I've hit the railing up there, right?
Damo's fucking
arms
thinking, I'm going to pull Damo out, his fucking arm's going to come out broken or something.
That's a sick run, Cam. Got it all, on the side, Cam. Your 360s.
No, it wasn't a very good run, man.
Yes, it was?
No. Didn't even make it down the top hill, man. A shit run.
I've done that fucking 5 out of every 6.
Good runs when you drift the whole fucking thing.
Yeah.
I see shit. That's it. I'm seeing fucking falling off this thing today. I'm about to fucking just kick the cunt over the fucking side of the cliff.
Alright, yeah.
No, you do get sick of cutting. I know how Lankin feels, man. You do get sick of fucking falling off. It's like, fuck, I know that rocking motorbike, eh? Look at this like retarded fucking fall off crash, eh? There's nothing you can even do.
Yeah, because you're so low gravity, man.
Fucking ridiculous, mate. 3-wheeled tricycle, eh?
Looked like it was bending like that way, but it's probably just a fucking...
See?
Yeah, it just looks like a piece of that.
It's about to break off, but I think.
Twisty, twisty.
Yeah. Yeah, I know how you feel with those fucking hip crashes.
Oh, fuck.
Can't do nothing to let them ground.